Impressive, no?
What is it?
An heirloom of the Brotherhood. That armor was worn by Thomas de Corneo.
I have no earthly idea who that is.
He led the raid that captured Jacques de Molay, broke the Templar's power in Europe for over a century. It used to be that an assassin who did a great service for the Brotherhood and for France would be given his armor in thanks. The seal that opens the vault was lost 200 years ago. It hasn't been opened since.
I can see why calling a locksmith was out of the question. Tell me about this seal.
It consisted of three rings, one for each of the three doors, but the seal was broken before it was lost. The fragments are no doubt scattered around Paris, with only the vaguest clues as to their whereabouts.
And if someone were to find all of them, would you say that he had done a great service for the Brotherhood in France?
I suppose I would at that.
That's one down.
Another door opened. Thank you.
Let's see what we have here. Amazing. To think it's been here for almost 500 years.